I'm glad to see you safe. Did I mention before that, well, I'm not from these parts? I was on a journey, and somehow ended up here. The desolation here was disenchanting at first, but over time, things started to turn my way. Yeah, I've got a good few regulars now. They're all strangely desperate and quite willing to pay a premium. Sadly, some of them never come back, but I try not to think about it. Have you seen that warrior lugging that giant blue sword about? I'm no expert, but that appears to be a fine specimen. The monstrous thing has a peculiar design, quite unlike anything found in Volgan. If you should speak to him, would you ask him if he won't sell it? I'd have to take another look, but I'm confident I could offer quite a price. I considered returning to my homeland, but I've decided to stay a while longer. I've started to turn a handsome profit now, and I can't bear to give it up. Thanks very much. Do come again. Thank you.
If you find an Estus shard, bring it to me.
around if you make it back.
Thank you.
even when you...
Thank you. transient being. This is no place for one such as you. Be gone. You are not needed. Transient being, nothing has changed. You would never make a knight of the blue, and I have nothing more to say. Be gone. You are not needed. Transient, you would be... Transient, you would be...
To you. You have that glint in your eyes. And the scent of one with quite the catalogue of sins. Oh, don't feel bad. I'm sure your mother's still proud. Peculiar visitors. Folk like yourself. It's enough to keep even a cat amused. Are you going to see the old ones? Those four who have grown so incredibly ancient. They must have sprouted quite a thick coat of moss by now. For heaven's sake. Imagine that. Yes, you have satisfied? I'll be around if you ever come back.
Thank you. Thank you.